So this is Som Prakash. I am an entrepreneur, a property investor, and a wealth coach. So today we'll be discussing about the similarity between two wealth creation strategies we already discussed before. If you haven't watched that video, I would highly encourage you to go back and watch it. But it's all about property and network marketing. Okay, these are two of the very sort of a robust asset building wealth creation strategies. Okay, what are the similarities? How integrated, how similar are those? So we'll be discussing about that so that you appreciate the power of these and how you can create your, you know, wealth in your spare time. Okay, let's talk about it. So now, okay, so how similar are those? Let's talk about property and network marketing. First is cash flow. Okay, now there are two ways you make money in network marketing and also in property. One is instant cash flow, immediate cash flow. Okay, another is the organic growth. Let's talk about it. In a property, if you buy a property, you rent it out, then you get that rent. So rental income is you know, the cash flow income. You get that you know, cash flow every month, or if you are doing Airbnb or serviced accommodation, probably per night basis, you get that cash flow. Okay, now in a network marketing business, the cash flow or instant cash flow is your retail profit. So that means, you know, if you are into a business where, you know, you deal with any product or services, if you sell, you make that money out of, you know, the retail profit. Okay, so that's like any other businesses. So that gives you instant cash flow. But more importantly, let's move on to the next point, is organic growth. So that makes you know, the property business so powerful, and also is a network marketing that is the same potential. Why is that? And what is it? Organic growth. So that means capital appreciation. What is capital appreciation? So that means in the UK, they say that every 10 years, on an average, property prices double. So that means I don't have to do much. If I buy a house at a right price, in a right area, I just keep it and you know, I rent it out, and I will reap the rewards of keeping this property. This is organically the property prices go up as time passes, year after year it grows. Well, at certain period of time, there may be a small glitch, or it may come down. For example, in the UK, we have Brexit happening and all, certain regulatory changes happen, and you know, it may dip a bit, but eventually you will see that property prices go up. Okay, again, as long as you are the property is in a right location, it will definitely go up. And it is exactly the same way network marketing business. Okay, the network marketing is so powerful because after you start to build a network, okay, which if you don't know, network marketing is you start a business, you know, and you start building a community or a business network, and you know, it starts grows. You know, you have few people and they try to expand the business. It grows, you know, as a network. And you know, it after some time your network keeps growing because you are not the only person who is interested to create a passive income or wants to have a business of their own, business of your own, where you can want to make extra income. So there are a lot of people out there who you are connecting to, and they start to grow the business, and that's how it grows substantially huge as well. Okay, so that's the organic growth. You know, you can't stop it, it keeps growing, and that's the beauty of the business. The third thing is systematization or system, which is so very powerful. Okay, why is that? Let's take an example of the property. If you buy a house, you don't have to work on getting the gas connection and getting the gas to your house or flat or electricity or water. You know, you just you know, the tap is there, and you know, you get the water from your tap, and electricity and gas, everything is there. You just have to call your electricity company, gas company, or you know, even the garbage disposal as well. So these are this, it has already systematized. So that means you know, it's already there. You don't have to go and get a bucket full of water, or every day, you know, go and collect the water and give it to your tenant. Okay, so this is all streamlined. So that's why it is just so powerful. It's already a lot of things in property is systematized. Okay. Even the maintenance as well, you know, like anything breaks down, you don't have to do much, even though, you know, you have to arrange for someone to come and, you know, fix it, but you don't have to do it yourself, and that could be outsourced. So in a property business or in a real estate business, so a lot of things are systematized. If you haven't systematized, it may give you a hard job. So that means you should try to systematize as much as possible so that you can be anywhere in the world, you're still making that profit out of your property. Exactly the same way, network marketing business, you know, you don't have to worry about manufacturing the product. Okay, how do I package it? How do I sort of warehouse? Where do I warehouse? Do I have to hire a shop? Okay, do I have to hire staff? You know, do I have to put up my own website? Everything is outsourced. Another company takes care of it, so you don't have to worry about these supply of the product, distribution, warehousing, or nitty-gritties of running your business is all taken care of by another company. It's completely outsourced so that you can build a substantial huge business around the world without even putting a full-time efforts in your business. Okay, leverage. Okay, so leverage is really important. In a property business or in a real estate business, if you see, money is the leverage. So that means you are leveraging other people's money, okay, to build your own portfolio. How is that possible? That means you get a loan from a bank, and that's other people's money, the bank's money, or you can take a loan from your friends, relatives, or venture capitalist, or crowdfunding. You can get some funding from crowdfunding as well, and you give them back a return, as long as they are happy with the return, 8%, 10%, 12%, whatever that return on investment is, you can give them. Why? Because some people, they have the money sitting in the bank account, doesn't create any income at all, okay, and no interest at all they are getting. Now if they give it to you or loan it to you, then you give them a good higher rate of return. Okay, now in a network marketing business, is the people you are taking leverage out of. Okay, so that means it's the time. Okay, time is the leverage. That means other people's time, whether first property case it is other people's money, here is other people's time. How is that possible? Are you employing people? No, you are not employing people. Nobody is an employee, but everyone is independent business owners. That means they are independent of yourself. Okay, so that means when you build an organization, you have people out there, networks out there. Starts with one person and they're building networks. So these are independent people. They are not working for me if I am building an organization, but they are working for themselves, for their own future, for their own security, and so that they can start to make money. But when somebody makes a lot of income, I make some income as well. Again, as long as I have bigger business than my sort of downlines or people who I got started into the business. Okay, otherwise it will be a pyramid. That means if I have one business partner and that person is doing all the business volume and I make the profit, that's illegal. It's a pyramid which should not be in a network marketing business which works like a pyramid. Okay, so that's the big advantage of the business, is everyone is working for their own passive income, their own building their own income stream, and in that way you can make a lot of profit as well. You just grow. Demand. Now, property business is a recession-proof business. Why? Well, recession-proof business doesn't mean that, okay, there won't be any recession in property business. Okay, there will be. So for example, there was credit crunch or liquidity crunch, and banks didn't have money to loan. Okay, and property market got a bit of a hit, and the property market prices dipped a bit. But overall, if you hold on to your property portfolio or hold on to your investment, it will eventually rise as long as it's in a good area. Okay, and that is a good rental demand. So it grows with the population. Why? Because world population keeps growing. As world population keeps growing, there will be people who will be looking for houses. And if they are looking for houses, there will be demand for houses, which will keep growing. Okay. Exactly the same way network marketing business, as long as you are in dealing through a network marketing business, dealing with the products which are FMCG, fast moving consumable goods. Fast moving, that means things which we run out and you go back and buy it again. Classic example is toothpaste. Okay, if you run out of toothpaste, what do? you just go back and buy it, okay? So it doesn't impact. So that means it doesn't matter, you know, global economy is a recession, people will still brush their teeth, people will still take shower, people will still, you know, do their dishes. So that means these product or this industry is a recession-proof industry, and it keeps growing. You know, demand for toothpaste, demand for soap detergent, it will grow as long as the world population keeps growing, which is growing. Okay, so that means demand will always be there, and it keeps growing. Time required. If you want to get involved in a property business, or if you want to have your own property investment portfolio, so you can do it part-time. You don't have to give up your full-time job for that. If you have another kind of a business as well, you can do it part-time, okay? Exactly the same way, network marketing business, it is or it could be very easily built in your spare time, in your unproductive time, TV watching time, gossiping time, relaxing time. You can put in a few hours of your unproductive time into building your own assets, building your own wealth, which can be passed on to even generations as well. Okay, there are companies, network marketing business, businesses which have been there since more than 50 years as well. Okay, so that's very powerful. Okay, part time you can build, as they say, the 9 to 5 you build, you create an income, but after 5 to 9 or evening 5 to 9 you build lifestyle. That means create assets for yourself. Okay. Now, the last but not the least is scalability. Okay, what is scalability? That means how can you grow the business and how easily you can grow? Well, property business is quite scalable. You can start with one property. You can eventually, in a few years' time, you can end up with hundreds of properties as well. Okay, it's quite scalable. Okay, so that means you can build a portfolio of investment properties as well. Okay, a lot of people who have done it. Okay, so once you do it, once you know how to do it, you can, you know, do it again and again. Okay, so that's quite scalable. Exactly the same with network marketing business. So you build one organization, okay, you help someone, and that person grows or that business grows, and you can build multiple businesses, okay, and you can help them to grow as well. So once you learn in one business, you can duplicate in multiple different businesses. That's the power of duplication. This is quite scalable. So what is that we are concluding here? So in conclusion, we'd say that both property or real estate and network marketing, the two of the most powerful, very powerful wealth creation strategies you can look into and create substantially high ongoing passive income for yourself and your generations to come. Okay. With that, we are over and out. But if you have any thoughts on this, please feel free to comment on this video, and we'd love to have some discussions. Thank you. Over and out.